Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nitin Ahuja and I am a oral and maxillofacial surgeon. I practice in Mumbai. I have two practices, one in Khar and one in Andheri, and I specialize in graftless approaches in the treatment of atrophic jaws. I have been invited as a guest lecturer at the upcoming ISOI conference to be held in Mumbai. So my topic is the TIL technique. So what is special about this topic? Now there are some protocols which defines the use of all on four technique in the practice for implant dentistry, but there is no protocol which defines the use of zygoma and delivered implants in it. So in this technique I'll be discussing various clinical options in which you will be guided in terms of where to use all on four, where to use all on four with delivered implants, and where to use the zygomatic implants. So the main point is why you need to understand the TIL technique. In my practice, I casually receive a lot of queries from the doctors in which they are always confused about the usage of pterygoid and zygoma implants. So if you attend my lecture, it will be clear in your mind that what are the indications in which you have to use zygoma, in which you have to use all on four using conventional implants, and in which situation you need to use pterygoid implants. So I welcome you all to be a part of 26th annual conference organized by ISOI. See you there. Thank you, Dentist Channel Online and Team ISOI. Precision in tertiary dentistry.